Today in our home, I'm your host, VillainCloud, and welcome to the crew. Units called, or blah blah blah, whatever. This time, I have a big challenge. Big one. You see this car? It's a dragster, so a drag car. No, it's not drag a car. It's a drag car. It means to go straight. It's turning. Capability is zero at high speed. It can do only high speed. So, now, as you can see, I'm right here. Here. I will go with the drag car. Right here. Let's say, where is the highway? Because, look. No, let's go to the Laguna Seca Raceway. Just here. Set waypoint. Fudge. This won't be good. Okay, what will be, how to say, challenging? This car doesn't turn. It's not meant to turn. It's meant to be go straight. So, I will add some face cam, but later on I will just switch it off because, trust me, it will get really frustrating for me. Yes, burn up and, yep, there we go. Now look, now it's good. Now let's go. It's still spinning wheels, still spinning. Oh, oh. See? I can't even. Easy, tiger. Easy, tiger. See? Oh no, it's even raining. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm literally fucked. I need to brake. Oh, that's it. And look, you can't even, how to say, do a quick turn. Look, you have to start slowly. Look, it's not even pressed fully. And we go now. See, that's the challenge. I can't steer at all. Look, the speed is climbing. Ooh. Look, I steered a little bit and ooh, I hold it. Look, see? That's why I am hoping for the highway. Look, 500 kilometers per hour. Look, as you can see, it's not an easy task. The car wants to fight back. It wants to say, no, I'm not steering. No, I won't go there. No, screw you. I'm a drag car. Give me the straights. So, this is why I challenge myself, and actually for you to check out how it works out for me to get the drag car from one corner of the map to the other one. Look, this meant to be full lock, and it wasn't even close to the full lock. Uh-oh. So yeah, let's have to say. Let's speed it up a little bit, otherwise this will take quite some long time. And I hope I will do it faster than 34 minutes, as I did from the one corner of the map to the other corner of the map. I'm crashing in everything. Yep, the car looks wrecked already. So, I'll see you soon.
Before I let you listen to the music and enjoy the show, let me explain you some things, but won't be really noticeable. First, about the drag car. Okay, now we are flying. I can't tell you anything where to look or what to check out. If you see on the left bottom corner, where is the speedo and the taco, and right next to it, on the left, very left side, there is the drag tire condition. If it's too high, then middle, you will be able to see somewhere there, it will be green. So it means it's spot on for driving and turning. When it's too far out, it will spin the car out, just like now. The car will spin out and it won't be happy. And when I will accelerate really hard, it will just spin the wheels all the time. That's why when you see me driving at 60 or 127, I'm just waiting for the tires to cool down. So that's how it is. Firstly, for me to turn, ooh, that's a massive crash. Firstly, for me to turn, I need to slow down. I think the car starts to turn in any kind of direction is at 140 kilometers per hour. I have kilometers, not miles, sorry. Usually in the corners I needed to pat the car down so it's not gonna say flying out of bounds everywhere, otherwise I couldn't even steer. And in the future video you will see how it goes. There will be a moment where I will just fly. I will reach around 572 kilometers per hour. In miles you can do your math. So 1 mile is 1.6 kilometers. But for now, what else I can tell you? Enjoy the crashes, enjoy the speed ups, enjoy the music, and don't forget to leave the like. How about let's smash 200 likes on this video? Then I will make an extra harder challenge. This challenge was hard, but there is harder ones. And I know what kind of challenge, and you all will love the frustration what will go through that. But for now, let's smash 500 likes. You'll be able to do it? I don't know. Let's see. So now, enjoy the music and the highway what's coming. Yay! Barely missed.
So that was it for the drag car travel to the Mazda Raceway, Laguna Seca. Well, it was quite painful. I'm not 100% sure, but somewhere in the comments there, not there, but on the screen somewhere there, I will put the time how long it took me. If I remember right, it will be 22 minutes. But for now, thank you for watching. I hope I'll see you next video. Bye. Don't forget to leave a like.